How about bugs instead of burgers? That's not a joke. A growing number of people are pushing insects as a more sustainable way to get protein and protect the earth. Many students who take a class with UGA entomology professor Mary Ann Shockley are believers and eaters of insects.
So insects are very nutritious. They are equivalent in a lot of their protein and vitamins and minerals as a lot of our other mammalian and plant protein sources. So I think it's just once again educating that this is another food source that is readily available. Anyone can be an insect farmer. So that's pretty exciting, this whole farm to table movement and trying to keep things local and sustainable. Insects really feed right into that same vein of thought.
At a beer and bees event, UGA students were eating crickets like popcorn and handling some of the insects at the school lab. The message is that insects are cool and we should have more bug farms than cattle ranches. Dr. Shockley walks the talk.
One of my favorite bugs to eat, they're waxworms, and they're actually immature moths. And the way I like to eat them is with garlic and olive oil, and they take on such a mushroom-like flavor. The consistency and the overall palatability, it's just divine.
Ants are beginning to be a flavor source for chefs. Apparently, black ants have a kind of citrus taste that complements seafood. But mealworms are a favorite with many insect lovers as well. Akisa Stokes helped found Wonder Grubs.
Our ultimate goal at this juncture is to become a supplier of grubs, either in their raw state or roasted or as a powder, as a base. So ideally, we'd love people to consider insects as an alternative, even if they don't choose Wonder Grubs, but just insects and all as a crop, as a part of crop diversification.
Don't put the tractors away yet. Even though insects are part of the diet in other countries, it hasn't quite caught on here. If you want to buy edible insects, you will have to go online. Or you can just wait for the next Hawks game, where cricket tacos are a regular on the menu. Bon appetit.